Recently, in the US, the FDA just approved a new drug called Zurzuvae. So let's talk about how it works. Now, Zurzuvae is the brand name for the drug Zuranolone, which helps individuals who are suffering from postpartum depression. Now, there is another drug that's on the market to help for this condition. However, it's given as an IV injection, meaning that not all clinics are able to offer it, which ultimately means that not all individuals are able to benefit from it. However, with Zurzuvae, this is an oral pill, meaning that individuals can take this from anywhere, and it can be given up to 14 days post-pregnancy. Now, the way that it works is that Zurzuvae actually mimics a neuroactive steroid that's known as allopregnanolone, which is a metabolic byproduct of the hormone progesterone. Now, during pregnancy, allopregnanolone levels are very high. However, after pregnancy, allopregnanolone levels dramatically drop, and this is thought to be one contributing factor to postpartum depression. So, with Zurzuvae mimicking allopregnanolone levels, one is able to gradually reduce those levels over the 14-day period. Now, this is, again, just one contributing factor to postpartum depression. So if you or a family member are interested to learn more about this drug, make sure you talk to your primary care provider.